friends, welcome back to my channel. And it's been long. I have uploaded something. Yes, I'm so sorry because from last 2 weeks I couldn't upload anything. Actually, I couldn't shoot anything. I was a bit busy. So I'm so sorry for that. And that's the reason what I have done is I have just uploaded my maternity photo shoot photos and few video clips of my daughter, which you have liked it, and thank you so much for it. Thank you so much. So today's video is all about the smokey eye look, which is for the beginner. Actually, it's for the beginners. It's very easy peasy smokey eye look, and we need only two things to create the smokey eye look. I will actually use only two things to create it. So one is eye pencil, which is like coal pencil, any eye pencil you can take it, the waterproof eye pencil. And one is blender brush. If you don't have blender brush, you can just use your ring finger. If you have earbuds, you can use earbuds as well. That is also super duper like awesome thing. You can use it as a blender. Without further delay, let's get started. So I'm here to create the smokey eye look. I'm creating the smokey eye look, as I said, that I'll be using only two things. One is this eye pencil, which is from Oriflame, and you can see it's very small now. It's getting over. I have to buy a new one. And the other thing is blending brush, but I won't be using any blending brush for a smokey eye look. I just use this brush. If you can see my camera, I can focus on it. Yeah. So I'll be using only this brush to blend my Kajal over eyelid. And before that, I have already set everything. I have done my base makeup with foundation, little bit concealer, and compact powder. And on my eyelid, I have already done the concealing. And on top of that, I have just applied little bit of compact powder. I have just set that. That's it. So now what we'll be doing is, we have to just take this pencil, and we have to just apply this over here on the eyelids. We don't have to be perfect on this. However you want, you can just apply. You can apply it anyway. So you can just see how I'm applying. Here I applied on my this eyelid, and we have to be always like be below the crease line, not on top of that. We have to just apply like this. You don't have to be like you don't have to apply like on full eyelid, complete eyelid. No, otherwise you'll look like panda. So we don't need that. We want to look good. So here I have applied only this much. Now we have to blend it. So here is the game of blending. So now I'm starting the blending. It's like this, as you can see. I don't know why today my camera is like very bright. I don't know, it's 5 o'clock evening I'm shooting it, and it's very bright. I don't know why. Yeah, that's it. As you can see, I have applied properly.
The
now I have already applied the kajal. I have blended it up properly. I have put the kajal below. Now I will just curl my eyelashes and I put the mascara and we are ready to go. So here I will be using this mascara. This is also from Oriflame and this is a volume build mascara. I really like this. Now this is done. As you can see, I applied the mascara also. What I'll be doing now, I'll be applying the lipstick, which is from Maybelline. It is from Maybelline and the number is, it's a color show. The number is 203, cherry on top. Thanks. This is a red color. I like red color lipstick a lot. Friends, I hope you like this video, especially beginners, those who want to create the smoky eye look. As I have created it in very easy way, only using two things. So if you like this video, please hit the like button, and those who haven't subscribed this channel, please just subscribe to my channel, because I'll be keep on coming with the videos like for the beginners. And I'm not a makeup artist, I'm not a professional at all, but yes, I'll be coming up with the videos related to makeup a lot. Yes, so if you like these videos, please subscribe to my channel so that you'll be keep on seeing the videos from my side.